Joe, and I'd like to know what we're going to do with our foreign policy in Iraq. Are we going to stay there? Are we going to get out? I haven't heard much talk about that. We're talking about other issues, social issues, but I personally think the most important thing right now is our foreign policy. We're fighting terrorism. They're coming to our shores. They want us dead.